Hi there. What's the difference between active and passive buzzers? How to program them and which one to choose? Let's find out. A buzzer is a small device that emits a sound of a given frequency or tone. There are two types of buzzers, active and passive. Let's look at their difference. An active buzzer is a device that emits sound when it is energized. It has a built-in oscillator, so you just need to connect it to a power source. A passive buzzer works differently. It doesn't have a built-in oscillator, so it needs an external signal, such as from a microcontroller, to create sound. In this example, we connected the passive buzzer to the 9th pin of the Arduino. The tone command generates a sound at a given frequency, and no tone turns it off. Thus, we can create different signals and melodies by changing the frequency and duration of the sound. So, if you need a simple alarm, choose an active buzzer. If you want more opportunities for creativity, a passive buzzer will be your choice. Now you know what active and passive buzzers are. See you in the next videos.